right from the audition when I went in, and I didn't audition with you, but I read for Adam and his crew. They were so funny and fun. And by the way, I never in a million years thought that I would get cast, because I was supposed to be the edgy, like really rock and roll, and I could not have been like in, for me, in the 80s. I was like Miss Preppy. I was probably more like Glenn.
That's what's so interesting about filmmaking is you can be so unlike your characters and yet play them so well.